Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wasallam said, "Whoever conceals a Muslim in this world, Allah will conceal him in this world and in the hereafter."